researching like a brand for my assignment for whatever, for college, and I found literally the most perfect brand ever, and I've never heard of them. They're called Blue Marine. Let me show you guys. Stunning. Oh my god, this one, so cute. Like, I'm obsessed.
I am obsessed.
But my bed was too comfy, so I did not get my 6 a.m. train. Decided to get, maybe I'll get the 8:30 bus. Bed was also too comfy for that, so now we're here. It's 9:30. I'm supposed to get the 10 o'clock train, but like, the weather is saying otherwise. Like, it is pouring. I do not have an umbrella, and also I'm not wearing a hoodie, but I could just change into a hoodie. But like, so now I'm sitting here in my house, everyone's gone to school, and I'm eating noodles. I could stay at home today, probably be better for me. Attendance is quite important and I've already missed one day, so I don't want to miss anymore. If I leave now, I could make it. Maybe I should just go. I'm torn, but I don't know what to do. Being commuter is so expensive. The amount of times I've just bought bus tickets and then I've never been even on the bus because like I miss it. So annoying. I love my outfit today. So I'm wearing this top from, I thrifted it, but I think it's H&M or Zara. And it has like really cool sleeves. This is thrifted. This is from East First Tears. Thrifted, and the pants are Wrangler. Thrifted jeans. They fit me like perfectly. Oh, I have nerds on my back. Nerds! Oh my god, I got a school laptop yesterday. I'm so excited. I've never owned a laptop in my whole entire life, and you get to keep it for like the whole year. It's a Mad Love by Katy Perry. It smells so good. If you like sweet scents, you would love this. These kind of oils as well from Zanzibar. Reminds me of home. Let's see if we can tackle the rain, girls. I should make this into a little, oh my god. I made it into a little hoodie. Saw this trick on TikTok. You can go like this and this, and then it like secures it so it doesn't move. So I guess I'm gonna be a little hijabi today. Slay, slay, let's go. Hey guys, so I missed my train and I emailed the school about I have like transport issues. They're like, what do you want me to do? How about wake up earlier? That's a solution. So I'm gonna do some work. I have like a long to-do list. I want to tick it all off today. I saw this TikTok and it was like, I wish there was a day in between each day where I can just like lie in and like do what I need to do for the next day. Do you know what I mean? So like Monday and then Monday in and then like Tuesday. I feel like I need that. I really need that. Like that would be so good. But then the week would be like 14 days. So maybe not. But anyways, I feel like I need that sometimes. Or like all the time. Actually, look at her. She's so beautiful. I've never had a laptop. I feel so like college student with it. Look at that. Slay. We're gonna be productive. It's the way we act. Time lapse, queuing. Also, Calvin, if you're watching this, I'm so sorry for leaving you. Love you. Hope you don't mind. I know you do mind, but like, I'll be in tomorrow, love. I promise. I got some PR from the one and only Mango London. Guys, I am understatement obsessed. Obsessed. Look at the top. It fits me perfectly. It's a little bit off the shoulder, which I love. Then I got a matching skinny scarf. The star of the show. The denim skirt. You guys know I am obsessed with denim skirts. Like, you know, I'm trying to be Lizzie McGuire. I am trying to be a Bratz doll. I feel like a Bratz doll in this outfit. I'm not even gonna lie. I would wear with boots if I want to be more Bratzalicious, but I'm wearing docks. Look at the details. Sorry, my mirror is like really crusty dusty. And I love this little detail here. I love you, Mango London. Also, it just like goes perfectly with my hair. Like, hello. Time to become tube girl, guys. Okay, bye. I have to do work. Now I'm going to be doing the fun stuff. Research 4 brands of your choice, any brands you like. Put them into a mood board and then kind of research, analyze the trends and like the collection. Basically, you have freedom to do whatever. The first one I'm doing is Sandy Liang. I absolutely love her brand. I discovered her on TikTok actually. I think I've seen her stuff on Pinterest before, but like I didn't know her name or anything. I think it just started becoming trendy on TikTok because of the bows and like all the bows she does. It's so girly, I love it. I loved her like inspiration because she said like inspired by girlhood. I just love that because girlhood is slay. Where I chose is Vivian Westwood. She's an icon, so I had to. Mango London, because I'm obsessed with Mango London. It was like a given that I had to. I discovered this brand and it's called Blue Marine, and I'm obsessed. Like, I've never heard of them before, but oh my god, I'll pop a few pictures up because I feel like this is not like giving justice. How come I haven't heard of them before, guys? So yeah, I'm gonna listen to music and cut out everything. I love fashion school. This is like perfect for me. Oh my god. Today is Friday. I have no college today, thank God. As you can tell, my hair is literally kind of messing up at the front because this hair is literally so silky. So I'm gonna go back today to my braider and I just want her to redo the front a little bit because it looks a bit messy and I've only had it for not even a week, actually.
If you're gonna get French curl braids, my warning to you is try not to get silky hair. I don't really recommend the brand, the Instagram shop that I got this hair from, although it's beautiful. It's just very hard to maintain.
Yeah, so today I had two meetings, exciting meetings, you know, it went well. And now I'm dressed and I'm gonna go out with a few things to do today. I feel like I'm gonna be sick soon. Like, do you know when you have a feeling in your throat and you're like, yeah, it's not feeling so good? That's me today. Oh my God, guys, I have a story time. Yesterday was literally the worst experience ever. It was fine. Like, I had a good day. But like on the train home, I missed my stop. Like, I don't know if I was like delulu or just delulu and tired, but like I missed my stop and I was looking out the window not the entire time. Okay, maybe I was on my phone a little bit. Maybe I was like watching my drafts like over and over, but like that's not the point. Like, I missed my stop somehow and I do know the stops off by heart now because I go on it like every single day. I heard a stop that I've heard of it yet. Usually not on the route that I go on. I think it's a stop after my one. So I heard that and I was like, oh, maybe it's a new stop. I don't know. Like, oh, it's exciting, whatever. So mine must be next. Then they say that we've reached our last destination. I was like, oh my God. And instantly call my mom, like, mom, I'm in the wrong. I missed my stop. I'm blah, blah, blah. I'm in the wrong place. Like, I missed my stop. I don't know how. And then I figured it out because, like, I got another train that was going straight after. It was going to my town. I don't know how that happened. It's never happened to me in my entire life. But yeah, I got home safe and sound. I want to buy, like, a homework journal because right now I have this planner, which Rhymes got me for my 18th. Rahima, I love you. Thank you so much for getting me this. Like, this is my ride or die. If I don't have this, I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing with my life, you know? So this is, like, my to-do list, my calendar, my everything. It's nearly finished because the year is coming to an end. And you know what, guys? I'm like, I don't know if anyone is like this, but if they have stickers, like, I can't use it. And I'm like, oh, I'll use it, like, eventually. I'm like, this is nearly finished. Like, 2023 is nearly over. I'm, like, one of those people who were, like, when I was younger, like, oh, my God, I love these stickers. I want to save them forever. I need to save them for the perfect time. That is me. And I'm still doing it at 19. Some things never change. Also, I need to find a job because part of my fashion course is I have to get work experience for 10 weeks. So it has to be, like, 60 hours. So I'm going to have my Fridays and Saturdays gone. But I can't start next week because I got plans. It's Halloween, guys, like, please. My little brother is off school today too, so he's coming with me. I just love having a little brother because you could just tell him, like, you want to go with me, and he's like, yeah. He thinks anything's exciting. I'm like doing the most boring stuff, but he's like, can I come? And I'm like, yeah, of course, keep me company. I'm wearing my new Mingo London top, guys. So cute. They're so cute. They're actually not, since you thrifted them. They're so cute. And they're just like flared ones, and in my talks, of course. I just want to take off everything on my to-do list today. Oh, you got two ticks. Nearly three. I'm thinking of working in a fashion boutique. So I haven't really worked in retail, so I want to try that. So many little boutiques in my town, so I think I'll find a cute little one and then go and ask.
Guys, Halloween next week, what are we all being? Me and my best friend, if our plans fall through, fingers crossed, I'm going to be White Swan and she's going to be Black Swan. Put the info here. This is a pick we are trying to go for. I think last year I was like a cat or something, so basic. Then the year before that I was Coraline, which I loved, and the year before that I don't remember. I think I was some kind of weird angel cowgirl thing up to like the ages of 7 to like 13. I was like a dead student, so I would wear like my school uniform basically but put blood on my shirt. I don't know where I got that idea from. Anyway, sorry, I've been rambling. I need to go. Morning, people. I just woke up. I'm questioning whether I should go to school again. Do I want to travel 2 hours into school to go to 3 classes where I don't really do anything, where I could like realistically get more work done at home? But like the only reason I want to go to school is because I want to get Erasmus, which is like a school trip in February where you go to Tenerife for 3 weeks. I know I'm being lazy, like it's just so comfortable and I won't get home till 7 if I go now, you know? So I might skip. I know Calvin's gonna be mad at me, but what can I say? Anyways, I got a package from Caseify, so I'm gonna open that now. I might just text Calvin and tell him I'm not coming in.
You're watching a college girly who's skipping school today for no good reason other than she's lazy. Let's do some retail therapy instead of going to college. Wait till you see the box, okay? Can anyone read that? Does anyone recognize this packaging? Actually, I don't think I would either. Okay, I'm so excited. I'm like, okay. Guys, if you know me, you know I love Hello Kitty. Like, I'm obsessed with Hello Kitty. Oh my god! They got me a phone charm! That is so cute! Oh my god! Am I dreaming right now? Stop! We got this first one, which is like so pretty. It's like a mirror one with the little Hello Kitty. Then we got this one with the stickers. Oh my god, I love this one. And then we got this one. It's just personalized and it says my name on it. And it's a mirror one. Like, I'm gonna be using this all the time to reapply my lip liner, not gonna lie. This is my dream. I've always, always wanted to collaborate with them. And they reached out to me with their Hello Kitty collection. And I was like, of course. Thank you so much, Caseify, for sending me these phone cases. I'm obsessed with them. I just love Hello Kitty ever since I was like 7. I'm not joking. So this is a dream come true, to be working with Hello Kitty and Caseify at the same time. Yay! Retail therapy. I'm so happy. I do feel bad for missing school, but like at the same time, I don't really. If I can't, I can't. I'm gonna make my bed, listen to some music. Like, I'm gonna do all my assignments today. We got this, guys. We got this. We got this. Lots of unpacking. Don't even think about going in Caroline Good morning, everyone. It's actually afternoon because it's 12 o'clock. Today is the first day of my October break. And today, I'm getting a package, apparently. It's coming up the driveway. Let's go downstairs and collect the package. What's that? Oh, it's just letters.
Why is he still here? Leave off my drive-thru if you're not gonna give me a package.
Hey guys, we're in the parking garage and it's so cold and we're in short sleeves, crop top. The things we do for TikTok. Did you just lean the camera with your hair?
Lol.
You guys
don't
know. Can't see my face. Yeah. We're filming a video for change. So we came to the car park.
She looked like a star. Only on camera. Only on camera.
Kind of, yeah, it's like face. I never do those ones.
No, ready. This is from Change.
Full fits from Change.
Go on the website and get
your deforestation merch, guys. Save the forest in the world.
Barani,
Toto. Barani, my shama bubini simple. This is what we do for our brand deals.
Sticking at your
Look, the whole car back's for us.
Gotta triple the sum and then you guys are three. So then you guys come in.
Okay.
When do we come in?
When I say gotta
triple the sum. I'm done with it. I come in like this, not that.
Okay, we're gonna remind me. Stop.
actually a robot. You look like you're taken over by the Maze Runner.
I'm the videographer, guys.
Okay, before we go, guys, we're gonna show you our Irish jig. We just got our attention. Navis just squeezed her finger on the tripod.
This one.
Mother's calling. Bye.
Your blush is popping today, girly. A little blushy blush.
She just got ignored, guys.
Free crunchy thing. Taste it.
Table display.
The glass with a white egg. I just smoked someone in the top. We have a baby seat.
Rima, stop.
Me as a waitress crying, throwing on stars. Here, no. And they're like, sugar, with butter? This is a menace, guys.
Let me take it for you, babes. Smile, guys. Cheers. Wow, you look so pretty. Another one. Smile.
Is it bedtime?
Rima? It's not bedtime. It's picture time.
productive, be happy, and enjoy your life. Love you. Okay, bye. She thinks she's got a singer. Okay, bye.